gone. That is the gold and silver medal race. That looks pretty much sorted out. Foranina lying in fifth place. She's got so much to do if she is to improve champion. And I guess in defeat, she's putting in that
sort of
performance. Carla, meanwhile, has moved halfway. She is going to be the new champion. She's going to do it in some stuff. Yamasaki comes in, she confirms the bronze. Barman takes the gold.
Oh my!